A minor three-vehicle accident occurred last night on Highway 160 and 372. Pahrump Valley Fire Rescue, Nye County Sheriff's Deputies, and Nevada Highway Patrol all arrived on scene to find all vehicles in the roadway. All occupants declined to be transported to local medical facilities. Traffic was diverted around the accident by Nye County Sheriff's Deputies and Nevada Highway Patrol. The investigation will be conducted by Nevada Highway Patrol. This is Deanne O'Donnell for News 46.